On tax cuts, you were on this program back in 2003, and I ask you this. Do you believe the president, because of the war, should be asking Americans for more sacrifice, should not hold off any future tax cuts, should hold off any future tax cuts, we have a sense of the cost of the war and state economy? Yes, I do. I believe that until we find out the cost of this war and the reconstruction, that we should hold off on tax cuts. You came back the next year. I again asked you about opposing the Bush tax cuts, and this is what you said.
I voted against the tax cuts because of the disproportional amount that went to the wealthiest Americans. I would clearly support not extending those tax cuts in order to help address the deficit.
Disproportionate to the wealthiest Americans, and you wouldn't extend them because it would hurt the deficit. You voted to extend them.
I voted to extend them because they would have the effect of having a tax increase. I also had a proposal and also stated time after time that we needed to restrain spending. The tax cuts have increased revenues enormously. I mean, they've been very beneficial. The problem is that spending has lurched completely out of control. My proposal was to restrain spending. And now, if you don't make them those tax cuts permanent, our businesses, families, farms all over America will have to experience what, for all intents and purposes, the impact on them would be a tax increase. Would I like to have seen more tax cuts to middle-income Americans? Did I have a different proposal? Yes. But I support tax cuts, and I have never supported, I do not support tax increases, and the effect of not making them permanent would have the effect of a tax increase.
But Senator, there's a suggestion that when you were running in 2000 and shortly thereafter, you were this bold independent, willing to stand up against tax cuts, even as a Republican, and saying they would increase the deficit. Then you decided, well, I got to become more of a traditional Republican, and you started embracing tax cuts.